So what made me decide to start JoCo Hot Dog Palace was the pandemic. Back in March, everything had started as far as the lockdown and everything. So I decided, hey, there's no better time than now to just get a business going. Instead of trying to go down the path where you're like depressed or you don't want to do anything or you're just scared, use this opportunity to see it as something better. So it's about making the most out of what you have. You're given lemons, you got to make lemonade. Whenever a customer comes up, they want an item that's on the menu and I prepare it for them and I give them that hot dog or that bag of walking tacos or those nachos and they eat it and they just say, hey, this is great food. Where are you going to be next? Right now, JoCo Hot Dog Palace is a place where people just stumble across, where a place where they find us. We want to turn that into some place or a location where we're the first thing that pops into mind. We want to be that destination that people are going to. I like to source from local suppliers. And that's a big thing. Having the Carolina Bright Leaf is something that's big in Johnston County. Not a lot of push carts or hot dog stands have that. So we want to be that location that's reliably and somebody can go and say, oh, you guys serve the Bright Leaf. And that's something that we're proud of. It's a community staple. So we want to be part of that staple. What pushes us as far as JoCo Hot Dog Palace to get past these challenges and any rock in the road is just making sure that we stay focused on the mission statement. And that is JoCo Hot Dog Palace, a place where comfort food is served right. So we have to keep that in the front of our minds each and every time, no matter what the task is. So whenever I meet another vendor and we're at an event together, I don't see them right away as being competition. I see them as an opportunity to grow and share experiences with. How can we make sure the customers that we're going to share have the best experience between the both of us or all of us? So we have to do this together. We can't do it alone. And I just look at it as an opportunity to give out the same energy that has been given to me in the past. I want the people of Johnston County to know that I'm here to serve them, not myself. We strive to make sure that every customer's experience is the best experience.